I'm honored to be here at the beginning of the submarine's journey and to be a part of a time-honored naval tradition. It seems amazing that it was only a year and a half ago that we were here laying the keel. It is a testament to the work of Newport News and Electric Boat that we are back here so soon to christen the newest member of the fleet.
I christen the United States ship Washington. May God bless the submarine and all those who sail in her.
All right, stay back.